Patreon 3 and welcome back to Pokemon Resolute version. In the last episode we arrived here at the Pearl Villa and was gifted an egg. Oh wait, egg's a fairy type? Okay. Yeah, we arrived here at the Pearl Villa after fighting off Logan the Vice, or a Vice leader, of Team Mirage, I believe they are. And yeah. Right, in this episode we're apparently going to be heading up the Wiggy Path. Let's actually just look at the Pokénav and see where we are. Oh, we nearly... wait. Oh, we started at Cedar City, not Solar City. I thought we started at Solar City for some reason last episode. Right. What is the first Pokémon? Another Weedle, okay. Oh, but they're getting up to level 9. I kinda just want to take this Weedle out, just so me and Fu can get to level 13. Oh, he didn't even do it. Right, come on, just take down this Weedle, you can do it, me and Fu, I believe you. I believe in you. I also believe you, apparently. Right, there we go. Now, I also forgot to look at, like, me and Fu's learn set. I mean, I would look into, like, a generational thing, but this is based off of Gen 3. And there are Pokemon from all 6 generations. So I wouldn't really know what difference it'd make. Just because at this point, Mienfu, his only attacking moves are Pound and Fake Out. Both of which are... ooh, Pikachu. Both of which are normal type moves, and we can't escape from a Pikachu. Why? You're gonna really make me do this, are you? Fine. I better be able to run away from that Wurmple code, right. Now I have a vendetta against Pikachu. Not gonna lie, I never really liked Pikachu as a Pokemon, to be honest. I never really liked using it, should I say. I don't know why. I think it was just because it was like in the anime, and it was like the Pokemon. It kind of just put me off Pikachu. I don't know why. Apparently because I'm a dirty, dirty hipster. Right, please tell me we can run from that Spearow. God. Right. Ooh, berries. I don't know. To be fair, I usually, like, when there's like a new generation of Pokemon, I usually go for whichever colour I like better, or whichever legendary I like the look of better. Which somehow usually often ends up being the less popular of the two, because I feel like for X and Y, people prefer Yveltal over Xerneas. And I chose, like, Pokemon X initially. I don't know, Amara. Okay, apparently I'm battling God's sister here. Sweet reference me. Shout out to the people who understand that, and to those who don't worry. Maybe you will one day, but I'm not about to explain it to you. Please stop. Grumble, 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 grumble. Right, a Froakie. Okay, that's... actually, I'm excited to see, like, all the Gen 6 Pokemon, see what the sprites are going to look like in this game, to be honest. Oh, that's just, one of the... what? Wait, why is Froakie weak to flying type? That doesn't make sense. Froakie's water type and it evolves into water dark type. I'm very confused. I mean, okay, I'm not gonna complain that we took it down in one shot, but I'm very confused now. Right, an Abra. I mean, I could fight it, but it'd just teleport away from me. Right, come on. Oh, grumble, grumble, grumble. We'll get out of this patch of grass one day. And straight into the net. Oh, we can just avoid that one. Nice. I was about to complain and say a cave. Wait, a cave already? If there's just going to be rock-type Pokemon in there, and we have nothing in the way of being able to deal with rock-type Pokemon. I literally only have normal and flying type attacks. Oh dear. Oh, you know what? Let's just take down this Rattata, because the fact that Mianfu is nearly level 14 is bugging me. There we go. Right. Finally, Karate Chop. A Karate Chop in attack with a high critical hit ratio. I'll get rid of Meditate. I tend not to use things like stat raising moves. I tend to use them more like early game, or like stat raising and lowering moves. Like I tend to use them more early game as opposed to like later game. And where are we going? I am confused. I assume to where that cave entrance is, which is where that guy is, I think. Yes, right. Why are there so many Pokemon appearing as well? Right, I assume this is where we're meant to be going. Are you as experienced as Sir Earl? Probably not, because he's a gym leader and I'm not. Vance? Okay. You know what? Be who you want to be. I would have said that looked more like a female sprite, but if they're using a male name, that's fine. Do what they want, it doesn't affect me, so why should I be bothered by it? Right. Let's take down Vance's Taillow and then head on into this cave. I mean, I assume this is where we're meant to be going. I mean, I don't know whether it is or not, but I'm just gonna go along with it. Okay, can I just take a look at my map, actually? Oh, yeah, this seems like the way we're meant to be going, okay. Oh, this must be Windy Path, I'm guessing. I don't know. Oh. I thought since he was just like, since that was his sprite, I didn't think that he'd be a battler. Herman, I do not have much that's good against a Koffing, especially since Koffing have quite high physical defense as well. Vulpix, I'm just gonna go with Henrique just because Henrique has better like raw power for some reason then. Oh perfect, there we go, then Mianfu does. Right, Henrique's level 15, nice. Right, Fire Breathe Herman. Oh, be careful. I could say the same. Wait, wasn't that exact combination of Pokemon in like Gold and Silver in that dark path before? I think it was Union Cave maybe. That one that linked that route just before Azalea Town to Azalea Town? Wasn't that like a thing? I don't know. I feel like it was, and I don't know whether it was called Herman, but I know there was a Fire Breather that definitely was. That definitely had those Pokemon. And I am so happy that Mianfu has a fighting type move now. He has just gotten infinitely more useful to me. I mean, to be fair, I would have kept using him anyway just because I like Mian Shao that he evolved, that he's going to evolve into, hopefully one day. Ooh, the Scraggy in here, cool. I mean, it's cool, but we've already got a fighting Pokemon in Mianfu. Right. Whee! Now, I know I could have bought Repels, but this early in the game, and with the little money that I have, I feel like it would have just been wasteful. Right. It always rains in the mountains, you better prepared enough for hiking. Okay then, Hiker Cordell, that's definitely a name. I mean, I don't know why it wouldn't be, but... Oh dear, right. Now let's check out how Karate Chop fares against this matchup. Nice. Right, so I'm just gonna use Pound to conserve a bit of PP, and it may be worth just using a potion on Mianfu. I'm a calm and warm-hearted hiker, how about you? I'd like to think I'm kind and warm-hearted, but I'm definitely not a hiker. Right, I wonder how this egg is doing as well. How are you doing, old egg? It moves occasionally, still okay? Right, now we could go up north, but I did see a ladder down south, so I'm just gonna see what's down this ladder. Oh, super speed through these wild encounters. Ow, my nose, something's happening, why? Okay, we're fine. Ooh, a Noibat, hello! Kinda want one because they evolve into Noivern, which I've never actually used on my team, ever. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and not. Because, I mean, I don't remember what... Ooh, a Moonstone, awesome. I don't remember what type Noivern is. I feel like it's Dragon Flying. But from what I remember, it evolves at a really high level. So I don't know whether I want to. And from what I remember, it's... Is that a patch that we can fall down on? This... Oh no, I was gonna say, cause the tile just looked different to the others. I don't know. Yeah, I've never really used a Noibat / Noivern, and from what I remember, it's like, I think like its main draw is the fact that it learns the attack Boom Burst, which is like a, I think it's a 140 power special normal move, which is really weird, but I know that in one of my games I have it on a Chatot somehow. That a nasty plot on a Chatot is devastating. Right, a wimp like you shouldn't be here. What are you here for? Apparently I want to become the most powerful trainer in Psylocke. I mean, I didn't get a say in this, but okay. Pokemon trainer this guy. Oh, a Zoroark. Oh, you poor child. That Zoroark is gonna get demolished. Right, inner focus, which means no flinching, so there's no point in using Fake Out. Oops, what did I say? Actually, I shouldn't really laugh, because his other two Pokemon may devastate me. Right, an Abra... I mean, he's definitely got interesting Pokemon. He's got a Dark-type and a Psychic-type. Both which I'm all about. Right, but thankfully Abra has very low- Oh no, 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 that's gonna hurt. Ouch. Oh, Henrique, please get to a point where it's nearly- Right, okay, we can deal with that. That I can deal with, okay. See, I should not have laughed at his Zoroark. Krogunk. Let's hope we can outspeed it. What level is it? Oh, okay, we should be okay. Right, I know, yeah, Krogunk is poison fighting perfect. Thank you, okay. Right, so other than the Abra, his team are easy to deal with. So I'm assuming he's gonna be a rival up to us. So other than the Abra, which is gonna get dangerous in the future, his team isn't too bad to deal with. Who care? I care! I care who you are! Oh well, please tell me we're here. Please tell me we're at Solar. I think we've made it. We can't make our own sun, but what? But we're... Okay. Pokemon Center, heal me please, I need it desperately. Right. Oh, I'm so glad that there's a Pokemon Center here. Right. It's basic knowledge to know how to use Pokeballs, okay. Oops, Pokemon magazines, okay. I'm rich, I prefer to travel everywhere. Okay, good for you, dude. You're living your life, do what you want. Everything's different, we don't have gyms, but we have a trainer school. We don't have advanced buildings, but we live comfortably. I can't use this machine unless I get a drinking ticket, okay. Solar Academy, okay. Instead of learning, I train by myself and ask for signatures from those trainers. Me as hell. Official markets can be found in most towns. They help us trainers out a lot, okay. Do you know Avery? He comes by here for items, okay. Markets only sell elemental items? What are they? What's an elemental item? I don't know, let's buy a few more potions. Right. Let's run away. So if we head out over this way, if we check the map, it takes us to a villa, I think it did. But I kind kind of just want to see what Pokemon are out here. At this rate, there are literally only Psyduck here. Oh, ooh, hello, a Muna. That might be quite a decent Pokemon to have. Actually, I kind of think I want a Muna on my team, to be honest. I mean, I know it's not going to help against... You know what? Let's try and catch this Muna, why not? Ooh, okay, that's awkward. Wait, actually, let's use Karate Chop. Hopefully lower... There we go, perfect. Oh, and Defense Curl. Thanks, Muna, making my life a little bit easier. Right. I know I'm, like, adding Pokemon... Do I really want this Muna? When there are Pokemon like Roserade available. You know what? Yeah, let's go for it. Let's use a Muna. Why not? How does a Muna evolve? Is it through level up or is it through a Moonstone? I seriously don't remember. But anyway, we've got a Psychic Pokemon, so it's all good. If your gym is eaten by Muna, okay, cool. What shall we call this little thing? We've got Henrique, let's go with... Let's go with Francine, why not? That's a name. Oh, not Francie. Francine, there we go. Francine the Muna. How does she look? Insomnia, so, not the greatest, but not the worst. And, oh, Psywave, yikes. So apparently we're at Brown Lake. Let's have a look on the map. Huh. Okay, so if we go west, it takes us to Cherry Villa, I think that said. Ah, but it doesn't look like we can get there yet, I don't think. No, okay, we can't get here. It doesn't look like we can get to Cherry Villa without Surf. That's fine, then. So I think I may spend, like, just the remainder of this episode wandering around this city. And then probably off-screen I'll just train up Francine so she's, like, equal levels. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, just so she's on, like, the same level as Henrique and Mianfu. I walked here from... Athamist. I'm assuming that's meant to be Amethyst Town, but there's a gym in our town. Cool. Oh, hello, little girl. Do you have anything for me? Life is hard for us sailors. We must fight against the bad weather. Okay. Little girl, if you're a sailor, that is fine. You do you. Live your life how you want. Right, there's Avery's lab. I know we're meant to visit Avery. Invited another magician. Who's that magician? He was masked and never real. Okay, magician's cool. I know Professor Avery. Oh, there's a child down there. Let's go speak with him. My mum ordered me to stay here until she's back. Alright. Oh. Snivy is cute, so I put my friends to Snivy in a daycare house. Now I get lots of eggs. Sure. Got a free Snivy. Awesome. Let's take a look at the Snivy. Why not? Cool. I mean, I'm not going to use it because... Yeah. I'm gonna open my CD player, let's calm down and listen to music. Okay. Wait, did the music change in there as well? Right, oh, this place is huge, oh my god, okay, maybe not. Cylon Academy. Are you one of the students? No, then you must be here for training, I am. You look energetic, I want to be as young as you, okay. Good for you. Salamence, cool. Lucky, you just got gifted a Salamence. I'd love to be gifted a Salamence. Yeah, that. Okay, this was the Snivy House. Right, let's speak with this guy, why not? Norton is the gym leader of Cherry Villa. Okay, there are gyms everywhere. I know that from the newspaper, they tried to destroy... Oh, okay, they're talking about Team Mirage, yeah. Is he the guy that talks about Norman? Oh. Aw. I could have really used that silk scarf. And this heads out onto the next route, I'm assuming. Yes, right. Let's run back into town because we need to visit Professor Avery, but... Ooh, there's a bug catcher here to talk to. I'm from Cherry Villa. Oh, okay. And, yeah, right, that's fine. So, I think I'm going to leave this episode here, so... Thank you for watching. Leave some comments and stay up in my air. I flubbed that horrifically, didn't I? I was going to say subscribe, stay up to date with the rest of my videos. And I will see you guys next time for more Pokemon Resolute version. See you then.